So my name is Monica. I'm a physiotherapist by background and training, but most of what I do now is research. There's a lot of evidence in support of physical activity and physiotherapy to help people manage their balance problems and to maintain their function.
So people don't have to be scared to exercise.
People definitely don't have to be scared to exercise. The exercise is good for everyone. Exercise is good for you whether you have Huntington's disease or not. About 10 years ago there were some questions as to whether exercise was bad for Huntington's disease, and in all the trials that we've now done, we've never had any indication to say that exercise is bad for Huntington's disease. We're not at that point where we can say we can delay progression, but we can say that by staying active and by doing exercise that we can help to maintain balance and maintain function and help people to live better. So the first thing I would do is to look at all the resources. There's a lot of resources that have been developed by the European Huntington's Disease Physiotherapy Working Group. There's resources that are available on the EHA website. There's lots of guidance about how to start exercising for people with Huntington's disease. I'd also suggest that you might want to go and speak with a physiotherapist. And if the physiotherapist doesn't understand Huntington's disease, then there are clinical guidance documents for physiotherapists that have been produced by the working groups and are available in multiple languages, so they can get advice on how to exercise.